"When I use the word," Humpty Dumpty said, in a rather scornful tone, "it means just what I choose it to mean, neither more nor less. The meaning of words evolve, or once meant to cause feelings of great admiration, respect or fear. Medieval cathedrals were meant to strike awe into the hearts of the common people. Shock and awe was the marketing slogan for the abortive 2003 Iraqi war. From awe we derive awful and awesome, which originally meant much the same thing. Awful now has a very different meaning, and awesome is heading the same way. Before awesome loses its true meaning entirely, here are some of my nominations in varying degrees of awesomeness, accompanied by what many consider the most awesome piece of music ever composed, the choral finale from Beethoven's mighty Ninth Symphony. However, the final image is, I believe, the only thing that truly defines awesome. Enjoy, it's really awesome.